And which award you've collected?
Band from America. I think they won a Grammy as well this year. They're called Code Orange, and they're very young and they're very good, I believe. And I had the honour to collect this award for them tonight.
Excellent.
Because they're on tour in America or somewhere in the world. But Code Orange, this is for them. Cool. Good for them.
Why are nights like tonight, where we celebrate the metal genre, so special and important, do you think?
Well, you know, I think music needs to be celebrated. You know, I don't think the ones who win are the best, but they got the most votes. You know, I mean, it's all about people enjoying music, and this is a chance for the rock community to come out and express themselves. And it's a good thing.
Talk about what is so special, so unique about specifically the metal, the rock community, of all the great music genres.
For me, rock music is something that have always been dear. Rock music doesn't seem to like go through phases. You don't say, I like rock music today and you don't like it tomorrow. Rock music stays with you and is passed down from generation to generation. Heavy metal, punk rock, whatever you want to call it, is something that you give your children, you know, and they stay with it.
You've just finished a UK tour along with Danko Jones and CKY. What is next for Skindred?
We are going to play Reading and Leeds Festival, which I'm very excited about. I was quite upset the last weekend because we didn't get to play Download this year, but we had to make choices, and you've got to make sacrifices, right?
Yep.
But we're looking forward to playing Reading and Leeds this year.
The last time I saw you at Download, it threw it down when you're on the Zipper One Coast stage.
It was funny.
It hasn't rained since.
That's because, well, don't worry, next year when we get the Download, it's going to be pissing down. Honestly, God, we always bring the rain. Yeah.
And what about Dubois? Is there anything coming up with Dubois?
Me and the guys from Dubois have been talking about it, but we talk and drink a lot more than play music. Yeah, but hopefully Dubois will do some more stuff before the end of the year. Yeah, man. And also, Big Things, our new album, is doing really well, and it's out there. Pick it up. There's some stunning songs on there. That's the new Skindred record, not Dubois. Yeah, man.
And if anyone hasn't picked that album up yet, why should they? What should they expect when they pick up a copy?
Well, do you know what? Expect the unexpected, because you know what? There's nothing better than expecting nothing and getting everything.